may not ever completely understand. But God will use this for His glory. So right now, with your mind and your heart focused on God, as I pray, why don't you take this opportunity to lift up one of these needs that you know about.
This is Jesus as He was traveling. And this is what it says. And I'm going to read this out of the New Living Translation where y'all understand it a little bit better. He had to go through Samaria on the way. Eventually He came to the Samaritan village of Sychar, near the parcel of ground that Jacob gave to his son Joseph. Jacob's well was there. And Jesus, tired from the long walk, sat wearily by the well about noon. Soon a Samaritan woman came to draw water, and Jesus said to her, "Please give me a drink." And this lady that He asked to give a drink was a Samaritan.